disheartening, isn't it, Mr. President? All those taxpayer dollars poured into hardware, and look where it gets you. You might as well have been feeding the hungry. Yours will be my fourth conquered world.
Don't count on it, Suter.
But I already have. Some wine?
I do wish you'd face facts and tell your people to surrender.
No! I will not ask my people to give up everything they know to serve a sadistic, egotistical, homicidal maniac.
I don't think of myself as egotistical. Proud, maybe, but...
General Suter! General Suter! Intruder! Level 5!
Ramsay.
Let me give you a hand. Going down.
From you, I had expected something much better.
Stop!
He's mine. It's been nice knowing you, Shep.
There'll be others.
Goody, goody.
Negotiations have ended.
Bye now.
Intruder on level 2.
Excellent work, Ramsay. The Shiyot system can now live without threat of annihilation by General Suter. Millions are in your debt.
Great. So what's next?
Well, actually, with the evil general out of the way, things are pretty quiet out there.
You gotta have something on your books. Maybe a terrorist extermination?
No.
Galactic narc duty?
Uh-uh.
Okay, how about a big bug hunt with creatures that bleed acid?
Listen, Shep. I don't know how to say this, but lately, well, you haven't been quite the old Ramsay. For instance, the old Ramsay would never have let President Hashima get killed.
Now, wait a minute.
It's all right. I'm not blaming you. Not your fault. Simply that you've been working too hard. And anyone in your position would be a little stressed out.
I'm not stressed out!
Shep. Shep, what have you done?
Nothing.
Oh, yes, you have. You have blown your power console. Now, this is what you do. You land, lay low, find a power source, use your transformer, and recharge no higher than 0.01%. Anything more than that would be treason.
0.01%? It'll take me 6 weeks to recharge. What am I gonna do for 6 weeks?
Why don't you try relaxing? Disappear, Shep. Blend in. Get to know the locals.
But I just...
Consider it an order, Ramsay.
6 weeks. What am I gonna do for 6 weeks? No. Earthlings. I hate Earthlings.
If the men in the moon looked out on this place, yeah, this ball in space, we say face to face. Homes look here. It's our crib, my friend. Pretend you don't care, but you'd rather be here than there. Hear your shot till you drop. Hip hop, pink, stop.
Dad?
Come on in, honey.
Mom says to tell you to go to work. Jeez, Dad, get a grip.
Tell your mom I'll be right in.
Okay.
It's a nice place to live.
But I wouldn't want to visit.
Such a nice place to live.
Nah.
It's a nice place to live.
But I wouldn't want to visit.
Such a nice place to live.
Nah.
Get ready to party. That's what I'm saying. Get up, get your body swim. Madonna, Lombardo, Saddam says he's gonna be there. Yo, it ain't what you are, it's what you wear.
Oh, Charlie, good, we gotta talk. How are we gonna pay all these bills? Charlie, I'm serious. You've gotta ask for that raise.
Oh, now, honey, it's just not that simple. If I ask for it, I don't get it. Where does that leave us? If I march in there and demand it, I might find myself without a job.
Honey, you always play it so safe. Once in a while, you just gotta get up enough confidence and take a chance.
That's not fair. Play it safe for you and the kids. If it wasn't for that, I can be daring when I want to be.
So can I. Charlie, say it.
I will ask for a raise today, honey.
Thank you, honey.
Such a nice place to live.
Not that. I'm here to ask for a raise.
It's a nice
I'm tired of busting my butt for this company, only to be passed over when promotions are being handed out.
Nah.
I deserve to be recognized.
Sounds good to me, Wilka. Now all you have to do is have the cojones to say it to your boss instead of the secretary.
Charlie, hey. How are you?
I'm doing fine.
And how's that lovely wife, Julie?
Jenny.
You're right. And two great kids, Mark 9, Teresa 12.
Yeah, they're just...
Still allergic to tuna?
Oh, yes, I suppose I am.
I know. Come on. Who knows you better than I do? You're thinking to yourself, how does he care so much? How does he care to check? I'll tell you how. People, Charlie. People caring about people. People giving to other people. That's the way I choose to live. Not being a taker. What are those, the blueprints?
Oh, yeah. Oh, Charlie, yes. Yes. Ah, these are adequate.
Adequate?
Yes.
I spent the entire weekend on them.
Really, I wouldn't say.
I solved all the design problems. I recalculated the specs.
Yes.
I reinforced the foundations.
Yes, I see that.
I even added a French arch. Makes the entrance pop out dynamically.
Yes, yes, it does.
Did I tell you I spent the entire weekend on this?
Did I tell you I spent the entire weekend with an incredible blonde?
What I'm trying to say. I know what you're trying to say. Come on, Charlie. You got a stinko weekend. That's because you're different from those other draftsmen out there. You know the type, hogging the limelight, sucking the money, never giving, always taking. Charlie, look at me. Be with me now. Come on now. Come on, boy. You know you're different. And lucky, too. You know why? Come on. Sweating the details, making the deadline. Come on. Living the dream, Charlie. What counts? Do you realize I envy you? Here's the thing. I have to give myself a little credit for discovering your talent, which is why I'd like to show you something a little special right now. Beautiful, aren't they? Not a single internal blemish in any of them. Do you know why? I'll tell you why. Pure simian crystal.
These awards are my proudest possessions.
I really believe someday, between your talent, maybe a little help from me, you're going to find your own name on one of those. And believe me, that'll be worth more than all the money in China.
Tea.
What?
Tea in China.
You're a detail man, Charlie. That's why I like you. And by the way, that's why my door is always open to you. Of course, I suppose that we've both got our work to do, so if there's nothing else right now...
No, sir.
Splendid. Oh, look who's here. Welcome. Konnichiwa, konnichiwa.
Just trying to rival that celebrated Japanese sense of employee relations you people are born with, or so it seems.
この男、やたらに早口で喋りやがって気に入らないやつだ。
Mr. Tsukaki says he's very impressed with your knowledge of his culture.
この臆病者。
Details, gentlemen, details. That's why I think you're going to like my redesign of your plans. Worked all weekend on them. Even added a little French arch. Seems to make the entrance just pop out, don't you think?
Strike out?
I didn't even get up to bat.
Now, where'd I put that transformer?
Sunshine, take a stroll down by the bay. Where else could there ever be such a sensational?
What is that doing? Huh? What are you looking at? What are you, huh? You are unbelievable.
Like heaven on earth, simple
but also check him out.
Almost like paradise.
Did you see that guy?
Take this beautiful morning. All the natives, they
give me back my money!
Everything just so
excuse me.
My money!
There.
Oh, great! Thank you!
Now, now's the time for a little vacation. To clear the
right.
Guess you don't shop off the rack much, do you, huh, buddy?
Simple, but oh so nice. Almost like paradise.
Shut up, Ralph!
Stupid dog.
Yeah, what?
On earth, simple but oh so nice.
So nice.
across the street.
What a jerk.
Wilcox should have opened the door wider. Always deal from strength.
They would have ripped that door off, Colonel.
Not likely. They wouldn't want to bruise their little hot rod. Even if they did, it'd be worth it. Let the little bastards eat some steel for a change. It's what you call an acceptable loss. Your corridor is one. Your freedom is not. Jenny, you're watching Baby Ruth again today, dear?
Dr. Ruth, I just thought you sounded so sad on the phone that maybe you need a little compassion.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I'm just not in the mood.
Oh. Don't mention it.
Thanks, anyway.
Welcome.
Just too upset. I mean, this was a horrible day. All I want to do right now is get out to the workshop, pick up my hammer, and hit things.
Into a rentable apartment. See how it solves our problems? Now you don't have to ask for that raise. You can let things happen naturally, like you like. No, honey. Don't take it so hard. Your tools are still here.
I'm here to rent the apartment.
Honey, it's for you.
Hi.
I can't believe you rented it out to that guy. He's enormous, and he's probably dangerous.
Oh, Charlie.
I'm serious. You know, when it comes right down to it, I probably couldn't protect you against a guy like that.
Ooh.
That's so funny.
Oh, well.
These yours?
Take your hands off my children. That was cool.
Yeah, can we do it again?
Okay, fine. Everybody, dinner. Hmm. So, Mr. Ramsey, you're not from around here, are you?
No.
Oh.
Where are you from?
France.
How romantic.
Ooh la la.
Is it okay to have more?
Oh, sure. Help yourself. Oh, sorry about that.
we've got a traceable power source.
Can you pinpoint it?
I'm working on it now, sir.
Ah, gentlemen, you're just in time. Here's our man. We're trying to get a lock on him now.
We've lost it, sir.
Well, at least we know which side of the universe to start on, correct? I'm sure you gentlemen know what to do when you need me, yeah?
Okay, okay. I've got to deal with this. Got to get a grip. What the hell am I talking about, get a grip? Darth Vader living in my back house, for Christ's sake. Oh, it's all right. No big deal. I gotta handle it. Right after breakfast, I'll go out there and tell him. Darth, I'll say, there's been a mistake. You have to leave. Now.
Morning.
Good morning.
This is Mr. Ramsey.
Shep.
Okay, fine, Shep. Listen, Shep, the thing is, I'm gonna have to
ask... Dad! Teresa's already in the car!
Christ. I'll catch you later, Shep.
Come on, Dad!
I'm coming! Hi, honey!
Today is about screaming for health, you know, to get out all those internal tensions before it becomes mental stress. Yeah, you want to watch?
Mm-hmm. Stay down!
Oh, Mr. Ramsey!
Oh.
No!
No!
No! It's the mailman!
Jeez, lady, don't you think you ought to cut his... caffeine intake down a little bit, huh?
Sorry.
Bullseye, mister.
Wait, Mr. Ramsey. It's the paper boy. Okay. I'm just gonna go inside now, and I'll see you later.
Bullseye, smartass.
Hey, Mr. Ramsey, why don't you try?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Piss-ass balance. And who are you?
Commander of the 94th Fighting Beagles, Colonel Dustin. Dusty McGowell, United States Army. You can call me Colonel.
Who are you?
Ramsey. Shep Ramsey, Nepon First Class. Pilot of the Secret Strike Force 119, under the guidance of Zanuck Vivian, Supreme Doctorate of Rule, through Vita 9.
Vita 9.
Things certainly have changed since 44. So he's trapped, see? Knows he can't win. What does he do? Right then and there, old Mad Dog surrenders. Surrenders the whole platoon. Wouldn't you know, Shep? In 1 week, they was no good as a fighting force. That's strategy. Sometimes you gotta lose to win. Damn it!
What the hell?
Time for the Charlie Wilcox show.
That's not right.
Idea what these cars are worth? $30,000. You got any idea what we're gonna do to you if we find one itty bitty scratch on them? Any idea?
Let me guess. You're gonna pound my face, break every bone in my body, then you're gonna drag me across the gravel road and feed my remains to a warthog. Is that about right?
What are you, nuts? This is the 90s. We're gonna sue you. We're gonna get you for willful destruction of property.
Yeah.
Mental anguish.
That's giving it to him.
Loss of work hours. We get through with you, you ain't gonna have a dime left of your name.
You'll be hearing from our attorney. What kind of world is this?
Hey, cool. Hey, check it out. Wanda lives there.
Mark, you all right?
Appreciation of everything you've done for us, and especially for saving our son, Mark.
Y'all eat this stuff?
Yeah.
It's great. It's chocolate cake. Oh. It's Charlie. Get a picture of this. Hurry, quick. Set the timer. Hurry. Okay. Quick. Okay. Cheese.
You are too close. Stand back. You are too close. This is your last warning. Back off now. Wait, please. My mistake. You can stand as close as you want. In fact, take the car. No, please, wait, no. Let's talk about this. No. Oh, Lord. I'm falling, and I can't get up.
Power crystal 70% below operational. Approximately 21 Earth days to full recharge. You are stuck here.
Whoa. Ho, ho, ho.
Give you a hand.
No! It's a real assist. No!
Glad I could help again.
That's it. I'm staying in night.
Baby.
Ouch! Help! Help!
Help! So
hell are you supposed to be?
I said, let the woman go. I have the strength of 10 men. I can hurt you.
And I bet you can stop bullets too, huh?
No. Wait, please. Let's talk. Now, I suggest that you let the woman...
It's a giant turtle. That's what the hell it is.
Oh, God!
My life. If there's anything I can do for you, anything at all.
Doing good is its own reward.
Let me give you a hand.
Hey, it's just a gag. You can have rope. Leave me alone. Get out of here. You're crazy.
Magnify out. Again? Bounty hunters.
Can't be disturbed. Leave a message or take a seat. I said take a seat. My, what a big one.
Oh, funny. That's real funny. Put that down. Shame on you.
I'm so happy. Please tell them how happy I am. You can do that, can't you?
It's here. Wonderful. Do you like it? It's for a new mini mall.
If you don't like it, we'll lose it. All right, off you go now. Time to get ready for the big party. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. See you later. Bonsai. Save it for your lunch hour, huh, Marge?
All right, Charlie, here's what I need from you now. I know you're going to come through for me. A set of finished blueprints. The lobby, the penthouse, whatever you think's going to impress our Japanese friends the most. And I need them tonight.
Tonight?
You know, now there's an echo. Yes, tonight. Come on, it's tough, but so are you. Throwing a big bash for the new clients, your blueprints are going to seal the deal.
But I...
Now you're a motorboat. You can do it, Charlie. I know you can. You're the one, you're the man, you're the king. Astonish me. Oh, and by the way, don't forget to include all the little details that make up the belts, trademark. One more thing. Why are you still here? You should be going. You should be working.
Time is money. Go, go, go.
Where's my M210 Alarizer? You know what? Did you follow me to my ship?
Yes.
Did you sneak inside?
No.
Did you fool with my stuff? Where's my M210 Alarizer?
All right, drop him, Kong.
It's okay, Margie. This is a friend of mine.
Well, then take it outside. You know, maintenance has enough work to do without your blood on the carpet.
Okay, let's go.
Where are we going?
To where you saved this girl.
I can't go now. I'm working. I've got a deadline to meet. Well, what's your hurry?
Get out of the way. Come on, let's go. Ruthless interplanetary killers with the deadliest high-tech weaponry in existence may be on their way here right now because of you.
Me? What did I do?
The weapons, the suit, their power sources can be traced. When you turn them on, it was like sending up a flare.
Shep, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
You didn't ask.
You said maybe, that they may find their way here.
They may not get an exact fix. They could pass us right by, if no more flares are sent up.
That's why you gotta get that N22 thingy back, right?
Right.
This is where I was shot. This is where I fell over. Here's where I crash landed.
And you saved this girl?
Yes, I saved the girl.
Wait a minute. We can find them with this. It zeroes in on the gun's electronic signal.
A homing device, great. Why didn't we just use this in the first place?
Shut up. Let's go.
Take a right.
All right, Charlie. Okay, now step on it.
Shep, this is illegal.
Watch it.
Take another right, right here. Turn. Temporarily immobilized. He'll thaw in about 20 minutes with a bad headache. Let's go.
Wow, a freeze gun.
No skimming from the top.
Aye, lad, will you? I'm the one that found that thing, remember?
Yeah. Well, I'm the one that figured out how the thing works.
And I'm the one that wants the thing back now.
Come on.
You were right about that headache.
It'll pass.
At least you got your N2 thingy back. Now we can rest easy.
Yeah, sure. Except for one thing. They're here.
Who's here?
A couple of leeches that make their living off the blood of others.
Investment bankers?
Bounty hunters.
Bounty hunters? You mean from up there? Wait a minute. Bounty hunters? You said you were one of the good guys.
I am. There was this evil tyrant named Suter. Planned to rule the universe. Had a lot of devoted followers. Swore they'd follow him even after death. I gave him the chance.
So, you're some kind of space warrior, right? From where? I mean, do you belong to some kind of an army? Or do you just go around doing good like some kind of superhero?
Hey, this isn't a cultural powwow here. The killers are loose on your streets out there. 10 minutes listening to your ice cream trucks, and they'll level this town.
And they do that?
Yeah.
Hey, dudes, welcome to Surfin' Burger, home of the big, big, gnarly burger. We got the Wipeout Burger, we got the Dude Burger, we got the Hang 10 Burger, and the Totally Awesome Burger. Hang on, you guys. You just got married. Whoa, this is cool. You two are so cute together, you know. We got the special honeymoon burger for just newlyweds like yourself.
How are you gonna get this thing out of here?
Vertical blast.
Are you sure it'll work?
Shut up.
Well then, Shep, I guess this is goodbye.
I don't do goodbyes, Charlie.
Oh, no doubt!
That's it, then.
That's what?
We have to fight.
We?
We. I'm setting you up as a decoy. This suit can take 2 direct hits.
2?
You'll draw their fire while I counterattack. Try this.
I don't think so. Look, I'm just your landlord. I bring you an extra bar of soap when you need it. Perhaps help stop the occasional bank robbery. But being the target for intergalactic bounty hunters is a little out of my line.
Listen, little man, it's your fault they're here.
My fault?
Yeah.
You came to my house trying to pass yourself off as an earthling. How the hell was I supposed to know that you were some sort of alien Rambo with psycho enemies?
What kind of a man are you anyway? Your planet, your family.
Exactly. My planet, my family were fine before you brought your intergalactic grudge match here. You're the one who's put them in danger. All these guys want is you. Christ. I was frozen today!
Okay. You win. It's not your fight.
Shep, I'd help you any way I could, but you can't expect a man
to... No, Charlie, forget it. It was 1,000,000-to-1 shot anyway. I'll fight it myself. If I lose, at least I'll leave your planet. They'll have to take my body back for the reward anyway.
Does it have to be that way?
Unless you can tell me where I can find about 40 pounds of simian crystal.
Belts.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Hors d'oeuvres?
Well, hey, if it isn't Fred and Barney.
Oh, did you two boys patch up your little differences?
Yes, we did. Thanks, Margie.
You know, I don't believe I caught your friend's name the other day.
Shep, he's from out of town.
What's the matter? Don't they have parties where you come from?
Not like this one.
I know, dull, huh? Football, now that's my idea of a night out.
Football?
Oh, yeah. I mean, what could be better than a bunch of beefy, burly boys beating the crap out of each other, trying to score?
Being a burly boy.
Where did you say you were from?
Listen, Margie, I promised Shep I'd show him my office.
Your office?
What'd you do that for?
The crystals. The universe, remember?
You know, Charlie, I spend more time saving worlds than I do living in them. Sometimes I wonder why. You've got everything, Charlie.
So I said to the president, hey, look, I just build the SNLs. I don't run them. Tell him. There you have it. How's the champagne? One more champagne? How about a round of kamikazes? Just special for tonight. Tell him to telegraph.
Damn. There should be a key around here somewhere. Of course.
Here we go. 50 pounds of simian crystal.
Thanks, Charlie. You've been a great help. Now, if you'll excuse me.
No, wait! They must be in the building somewhere.
Where? You know, this device can be traced.
Calculated risk.
Yeah.
Upstairs in the new wing.
Let's go.
By the way, do you like it in here? It's finished. I'm kidding. But this is the way his building is going to look. These are all jokes. Anyway, take a look. Seriously, over here, fellas. See that space? That's how confident I am about this project. I'm unveiling it at the signing, huh?
この男の言ってることは全くでたらめじゃないか。
Get him out of here.
Mr. Zukaki is very impressed by your style.
Right back at him. You too. Wilcox! Wonderful. Just the man I wanted to see. He's the best.
And with a little help and guidance, one of the very best, you can make the alterations I specified.
Yes. I left them down in the car.
Car. Why the car?
I'll go and pick them up and bring them to your office.
Good. Splendid. One more thing. Will I be astonished?
I think so.
I almost kissed you, but I wouldn't. Good. Go. Ready, everyone? Off to the party. Here we go. And one, two, one, two. That's good. Size order. It's important.
Boys. Now, why don't you put that back where it belongs?
Bounty hunters, let's get out of here. Tag, you're it.
You know, for a big guy, you're kind of light on your feet. Have a nice flight, camel breath. Talk about cheap construction. What is this, a tag team?
You're a dead man, Ramsay.
No wonder you guys never talk.
Have you been to the tar pits? Really a must-see. They're right out there in...
Shosai or Kikastamonol.
Mr. Zukaki requests that you explain the plans to him now.
Wonderful. Who, me? All right, sir. It gets a little technical. I hope you follow here. We feel, and I'll go the distance with you on this one, we feel very strongly that the building should have floors, and that's, of course, one per level. Now, it goes without saying that one man's floor is another man's ceiling. That's why, in order to keep them separate, we're recommending walls.
Why don't you just let me take you to a doctor?
You don't have to leave right away. I mean, you just waxed the enemy. Why don't you...
No, that's all right.
Shep, you said yourself you spent all your time saving worlds without ever living in them. This is your chance to live in one.
And you said I put your planet and family in danger with this interplanetary grudge match. You were right. I'm leaving before others come.
But yes, but Shep...
Charlie, do me a favor. Go back to my place and make sure I've got everything. I don't want to risk leaving even one of those traceable devices behind.
Okay.
And Charlie. Thanks.
Jenny! Jenny!
Oh, Charlie!
Daddy! Daddy!
What's the...
Who are you? What do you want?
General Suter, at your service.
Suter? But you're supposed to be dead.
I'm so sorry to disappoint. And you, I take it, are the partner.
Partner? Charlie, what's he talking about?
I was trying to help Shep escape some intergalactic bounty hunters. You see, Shep's an alien warrior who foiled this man's attempt at ruling the universe.
Charlie, this is serious.
Yes, Charlie, this is serious.
Perfect timing.
I'm sorry, Shep, I had no choice.
I said I don't do goodbyes.
Ah, but I insisted.
Suter!
Did you think I was so stupid not to have planned for every contingency? There were many gunnery bubbles on that ship, you know. I suggest you come out here now, unless you want this happy little group melted to the ground.
If it end your career, it'd be worth it.
Bad bluff, Ramsay. You see, I know something. You actually care for these creatures.
You're wrong. They mean nothing to me.
Please let it go. Seconds to come out with your hands up, Ramsay, before you see the inside of this beautiful child's head. 10 seconds, Ramsay.
Sometimes you gotta lose to win.
Warning, self-destruct mechanism has been activated.
That wasn't the deal.
Here's the deal. First, you let them go. Then you can do whatever you want with me. I won't even put up a fight.
You think I'm a fool? Why should I believe you?
Because I, unlike you, am as good as my word.
How quaint. Well, let them go. I didn't come here to swat at flies.
Get them out of here, Charlie. Now!
Hurry!
This is pleasant. I've dreamed about this moment ever since you blew up my ship. I didn't like that. How fitting, then, that your death will be the catalyst that starts my rebuilding to ultimate power.
So this is how you're gonna do me in? By boring me to death with speeches?
Oh, unfortunately for you, you're going to die much more painfully.
I'm going back to help him.
Oh, Charlie, I can't let you do that.
Shep could have taken that guy out back there, but he didn't. He didn't for us. We can't just leave him there to die.
You might get yourself killed.
Listen, this is something I have got to do.
Oh, Charlie. Careful. We need you.
Ooh, this is much more fun than I had imagined. So few things in life live up to expectation. Don't you find? I wonder how killing you is going to feel. Let's go.
suitor!
Why, I could crack your neck!
Charlie, no!
My bare
took on Suter all by himself, with his bare hands. He's some kind of guy.
Oh, Charlie, you are the finest man I have ever known. But if you ever do anything like this again, I'll kill you!
Way to go, Dad. You're the greatest.
Give up? It was Raymond Burr in Godzilla. Nick Adams was in Rodan. Now, Mothra, it's another classic, by the way. Wilcox! All right, this better be good, make it fast.
We've been up all night, so Cocky's about to take his business elsewhere, and I'm running out of Japanese movies, so just explain your incompetence.
My incompetence?
Yes?
Is that what you've been telling them?
I've been telling them what's good for the company. Just be a man and accept the responsibility.
I'm the one who's been saving your butt for the last 3 years. You want somebody to talk to Mr. Tsukaki about incompetence? Do it yourself. You're the expert. I quit. Wilcox! Charlie!
Chuck? Coffee?
Hey, dude, how about a bomb pop?
Whoa!
Hey, you leaving?
Leaving.
Bad guys beat?
The galaxy saved.
No loose ends then. Hey, look! It's the giant!
Well, maybe one loose end.
Hey, man! I just got that! Use this!
Tell your mom to keep practicing.
Take mine.
Cowabunga, dude! Are you sure?
You want me to change my mind?
Heck no!
Well, get out of here!
Can I ride it? No, we can't.
Again?
My cat.
Are you sure? Positive?
Bye, kitty.
Uh-oh. Well,
thanks.
Get a goldfish. What are you gonna do now, Charlie?
Something will turn up. Life's too short not to take a chance. Maybe I'll become an intergalactic warrior.
Yeah, and maybe I'll become a family man.
All right, E.T., ready for blast off. Purely educational.
Well, I better get going. You never know who's gonna be out there trying to retrieve this hunk of hardware.
Right. So, well, have a nice flight.
Hey, Charlie, too good to say goodbye?
Bye, Shep.
Goodbye, Charlie.
Shep. See you around.
See you around, Charlie.